I actually came here because my mate Stutch, who teaches, who went through this university and who'd been teaching here a bit, just suggested I come up here and do some work up here. I'm an outside practitioner in architecture. I've been practicing architecture for over 40 years. I've always taught maybe one day a week because I just think it's really important to pass on everyday knowledge. Not so much high intellectual stuff, but how to make things and how to think things through, poetry of architecture. It's about one-on-one learning with a student who has a problem to solve. And in the School of Architecture here, the tutors sit with those students and discuss the problem with them right from the beginning to the end. And that involves the making of beautiful models, the doing of beautiful drawings, the using of computers to develop production drawings and so forth. And that means one-on-one teaching, and that is a really rare thing. It's a great way to work. And we get to know the students right from first year right the way through the fifth year and make great relationships with them on that time period. When you look at this place, this university itself, it's in a wonderful bushland setting. I know of no other university in the country that's like that, where the wallaby jumps across your path. That's important to me. I find great inspiration in the way things grow and in nature. And it's part of, I think, our attitude here that's actually quite strong, that you can learn great lessons from nature. There's this one big studio, and all the years are in the studio. So if the first years really want a bit of inspiration, they can go up top to where the fifth years are doing their final works. So they can get feedback from the other years. It's brilliant. And I just think there's a great sort of sense of family about this place.